NASA is teaming up with General Motors to develop a robotic glove that will essentially double a laborer's grip strength and finally allow bouncers and serial killers to crush the skull of a drugged-up teenage club kid with a single hand. It's called the Human Grasp Assist Device, or K-Glove, which employs pressure sensors in the glove's fingertips to automatically tighten actuators and help the user get a better handle on their tools. At the moment, it has enough juice to turn 5 to 10 pounds of human pressure into about 20 pounds of robo-assisted super strength. It's designed to reduce fatigue among astronauts and factory workers, but you know the minute this thing hits the commercial market, your mom's gonna be out in the garage killing rats and making orange juice like the Terminatrix. Well, that was my lunch.